I noticed you haven't even touched these scallops since you put them in the pan.
Nope, I'm just letting them. So what's happening right here is the protein on the bottom of the scallop is browning. That's called the Maillard reaction. It's very similar to the caramelization action, which is the browning of sugars. This here is the browning of proteins. And that really changes the flavor of a protein. It kind of ties the whole room together when it comes to eating it.